Hi guys, today is I'm making easy taco. So my husband bought the ground beef and then put it in the pan and cook it for just 5 minutes, and then after that is drain the water, drain the juice of the meat, and put new fresh water, like 2/3, so this is 1/3, so two of this, and so here is it. And now I'm gonna put the seasoning powder in it. This is the seasoning powder for